wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to apply for family identity card, ration card through online in Kerala. These two links provided here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com as well as the pages Kerala apply for family identity card and Kerala apply for ration card. In this, if you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for an user to follow and complete this procedure. Also, you can see few links for external websites and other details. They are all useful for an applicant to complete this procedure on time. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. You can make use of this select language tab provided on the top right corner of this page to select the language of your choice from the drop-down menu to understand this procedure easily. Let us see the documents required. You need a respective application form, a copy of original residential proof, a copy of age certificate or school leaving certificate of the head of the family, a copy of income proof of the family that income of the family is below from the prescribed limit, a copy of identity proof like voter ID card, driving license, Aadhaar card, passport size photograph of the applicant, self-declaration and certificate from Pradhan or ward counselor. Mobile number or email address may be filled up in the format to enable this department to send an automated message to the applicant on the status of the application. A self-addressed and stamped postal cover or postcard to enable the office to communicate the results of the application. Tenancy agreement if the applicant is a tenant. So these above mentioned documents and information are required to process, but while applying, if the authorities or the online requirement for this procedure may require additional information or any other document, then you have to provide the same for smooth processing as per the advice of the authorities. Today, this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see how to apply online. In order to apply online for family identity card, that is ration card, you need to reach the online portal eCitizen Civil Supplies Kerala. So in our wiki procedure page, if you come to the apply online session, we have provided the website as link. Use this link to reach the online portal. On the right part of the screen where you have the citizen login, please use the user ID, password and captcha provided here and hit sign in. If you are not registered, please use the create an account option here to create an account yourself by registering. Then come back and do the login process again. Once you logged in, you have to follow the page prompt and fill and select the right options to reach the next page for online application. Complete the application for the requirement and upload the required document which are required for the online process. Please take the printout of the application after completing the requirement, meaning once you submit your application, you can take the printout of the application, because this online procedure will equip you to apply for the ration card through online, and this application will be there in the database. A physical printout of the application is required so that you can go to the TSO to process by submitting the application form and required documents. TSO is nothing but Taluk Supply Office. Further process will be carried by the respective department to issue the ration card as applicable. So this is how you can apply for ration card through online in Kerala. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to apply for family identity card, that is ration card, in Kerala through online.